Ahoy there, guys. In today's video, I'm going to play the beta from Skull and Bones. We will experience the character creator and some intro missions just to check out the gameplay, how it looks, how it feels. So let's jump into it and see how it goes.
Accessibility, menu narration, toggle, off, enables narration in the game menus, space, select.
The dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
A typical Ubisoft thing, an intro mission to eventually lead us into character creator. So yeah, let's do it.
Battle here!
The British are fast this way!
I hope that's not what remains of the Hexator's cargo!
Captain, avoid the wreck ahead!
British ship! She shot through! Easy prey!
Always room for more riches in our hold!
She's vulnerable to a broadside!
It reminds me copy-paste from Assassin's Creed game. Yeah. it looks limited. I mean, okay, the quality looks okay, but very few options to choose from. You cannot see the body, so you cannot modify it the way you want it. I'm trying to check if you can zoom out, but yeah, in the name of immersion, they don't allow it. It lacks in many ways.
Truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the forbidden. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help prove the Dao. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Can go even faster. Trim the sails. Lower your head. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
You can find help to get out of this place.
Oh, so this is the thing. I mean, I said it, the character creator lacks, but here it is. I feel like that my tune does not look the way I wanted it. Look at this chin, man. Okay, let's move on. but the gameplay feels like Assassin's Creed, but more stiff. But yeah, it's fluid, it's really good.
Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Get to work, sluggards. I'm still in charge here.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must trot fast! I do not want to die today! Thank you.
The gameplay is simpler than it looks. I mean, you have to press F to collect and F to react.
Those coxes. We might have to search them.
The sea wants our blood!
Good work. I think we have enough. Watch out for those teeth!
The way to St. Anne. Get thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, charm sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat! Still alive, bilge rat.
Trying to find the virtual synchronization option to turn it off, so to unlock the FPS meter, but it seems that Ubisoft capped it to 60 FPS. It performs good, even with RTX on and native resolution all maxed out. Well, it really looks good.
a little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Wrestler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carl will have 3 shots from a flintlock reserved for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Rassler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for Pirate Paradise!
St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Better hope the pirates don't stab you in the back first!
Over there! Skurlock's wine, let's take it!
The crowbar will pick through the wreck easily!
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And it reeks of whale piss.
Sailed the northern seas, mate.
More drinks washed away. Full company springing telescopes in the pipe. This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Callie.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. That merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A nose for a bargain, have you? I can set you up with some traders, but you'll need a much larger hold. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. Now you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. Do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
squashed a bad tux.
So yeah, this is it, guys. This was an introduction video just for the character creator and some gameplay to check how it looks. I will upload at a later date a more gameplay video from the game. I will certainly purchase this game because it looks really good. It looks promising. It feels good. So yeah, that's it. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.